What's going on, guys? JT Bethes here with another episode of LA Noir. And last time we left off, we got in a little bit of trouble. We did a big no-no. We cheated on my R&R wife. And you can't do that. So I had to turn in my badge. So let's see what we got to do now.
The gayest man.
Keep it down. Cole Phelps joins the arson squad today. How'd you like porking that German whore, Phelps? Phelps is up before a review board in December. Until then, he works the arson desk. End of story. Phelps.
Yes, sir.
I don't care what you did or didn't do, Phelps. I hear you're a good case man. But if you fuck up on my detail, I'll have you out of here before your feet touch the ground. Do we have an understanding?
Yes, sir.
Cap, we don't want a fucking rat like Phelps.
Can it, Tilden? Phelps, I'm partnering you with Herschel Biggs.
I don't do partners. You know that, Cap.
You do now, Biggs. Social basket cases like you two should get along just fine.
Damn.
Biggs
will
show you the ropes, Phelps.
This is arson. There are no ropes.
It shouldn't take long, then. Start with these two. House fires. 326 South Kenmore Avenue. Stefan's family was out of town when it happened. Then go to 4414 Rosewood, family by the name of Sawyer. Fire brigade will be on location.
Are they suspicious, Captain?
That's for you to find out, Detective. Get out of here. Both of you. Get out!
I don't care. I don't go in for letting gangsters off scot-free.
Yeah, can't go that way. And there's a wall there.
I need a drink. I got the jitters again.
He ran the light on Olympic, and we finally collared him on Temple.
Would you get out of my way, Briggs?
You know the way. You can drive.
Fine. Where are we headed?
To one of the houses. Stefan's house.
How long have you been working arson?
We can do the small talk thing now? Talk baseball, exchange addresses? I don't think so. Feeling down, hotshot? Need a buddy? We'll look somewhere else.
Damn, that was harsh. All I did was pork a German.
Isn't much left.
There never is if the job's done properly.
You think it was deliberate?
Nah, that's real pain in her face. They would have moved out the things they care about if this was insurance. There's no mileage in this. Hello, Mike.
Hey, Hirsch. Cap this one.
Yeah, Mike Brannigan, Cole Phelps. It's okay, Brannigan. His name may be dog shit, but there's none on his hand.
No offense, Phelps.
None taken. Do you have anything?
The fire started late last night. Stefan's family at Catalina Island won some kind of competition. Looks like the only thing they ever won in their lives. You come home with us.
I'd say they were pretty lucky, really.
They don't have any insurance. Everything they own, including the house, is now a pile of rubble.
Where are they sleeping?
In the car. Look at the whole block didn't burn down. Word is they're bulldozing this whole neighborhood to build new homes for GIs. That's the man of the house. In the ruins. Terry lady is his wife.
We'll take a look around. Come on, Phelps.
He's the dirty cop from the newspaper.
Would you get out of my way? Jesus.
Recently serviced. Could be something to go on.
This isn't what we're looking for. No good to me.
Dang, he melted the pot. I'm a hero. Detective J.T. Benton is at your service.
Mr. Stevens? Cole Phelps and Herschel Biggs, LAPD. I know it's a difficult time, but could we have a word?
Don Stevens.
You were out of town.
We won a prize. We had a wonderful time. Came home to this.
Do you still have the tickets?
Sure.
It's a formality, but we'll need to speak to the issuing agent.
Yeah.
Can you tell me any more about the prize that you won, Mr. Stephens?
A weekend at Catalina Island? My wife got this flyer in the mail from the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Did you enter any kind of competition?
My wife filled in a flyer. The lady just rung up and told us we won. It's the first time I ever won anything.
The Redevelopment Fund. Did they offer to buy you out?
They're building new houses. They showed their money and most of the neighborhood just packed up and walked away. But I never bargained with them.
Everyone else is selling, but you're the holdout, aren't you?
I was the last. I thought I could hold out for a better price. Now my house is the center lot.
So now you have to take the price regardless.
Looks like it. I've got no choice. I have to put a roof over my family.
That's all we need for the moment, Mr. Stephens.
Yeah, right. 2 out of 2.
What's with him?
You seen the papers? I guess he's thinking about his own family. I'd say he's searching for some kind of atonement right now.
Phelps, badge 1247. detective.
I need information on the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Yes, detective. Just checking. The fund is a semi-government agency established to speed up the building of GI homes. It has private investors as well as a government endowment.
Huh. You have an address for them.
There is one listed here, corner of Beverly and Mariposa.
Thanks.
Come on, Briggs. Come on, Fatty. I called him Fatty. Because he's fat, get it? Oh, so am I.
You can drive.
All right. Where to?
Have there been any other house fires?
This is arson. You get an average of two a night. Does that answer your question? Hi, Albert. We've caught this case.
Hey, Biggs. We? You have a pardon? What gives?
This is Cole Phelps. You may have read about him.
Oh, now I get it. Hello, Phelps. Welcome to the netherworld of arson. Family of four found dead in their beds. Heater explosion.
Yeah, another one.
Looks that way. Instaheat Model 70. Before you get excited, we get a couple of water heaters a month to go back. Take a look around the yard and see what you can find.
Sir, yes, sir.
Val. You gonna stick it out, Paul?
I'm gonna try, Mal. What have you got?
Family by the name of Sawyer. Mother, father, and two kids. All in bed from the looks of it. I'd say carbon monoxide poisoning. The burns are superficial.
Time of death?
I'd say about midnight. Anything more exact will take some time to determine. Lynch tells me this has something to do with a faulty water heater.
Could be. There's been a spate of problems with a particular brand. I've got another angle in mind.
You care to elucidate, Detective? This is a murder and not an accident. Sharing information has helped us solve quite a few cases together.
I need something concrete now, before the department gets wind of it. I'm an arson for a reason.
I feel sorry for your wife and kids, Phelps, not for you. But you're a good case man. One of the best I've ever met. I'll help in any way I can.
Thanks, Mal. I'd say that's firm but fair.
Yes, sir. Get out of my way. Suspicious. Why does everybody have those stinking books?
Hey, Biggs, is this significant?
Regulator valve. Good find.
Detectives, this is the next door neighbor.
Detective Phelps, can you help?
They were supposed to be going away. They want a trip somewhere. But little Henry got sick, so they had to cancel. What are the chances?
Do you know who ran the competition?
Gulliver's Travel, up on Santa Monica Boulevard.
Thanks. You've been a big help.
Phelps.
Yeah.
Guy across the street. I've seen him before. He likes fire.
Hurry, you can still catch him.
Why do I always gotta run? Jeez. Just because I'm Detective J.T. Beathers don't mean nothing.
Stop! LAPD!
You've got an ID on your flashlight. Stop right there!
This isn't a race.
Ray Lewis, your butt.
What's your name?
Herbert Chapman.
So you like fires?
Some.
Watching them or setting them?
I don't want any trouble.
Turn out your pockets.
You're a naughty boy, aren't you, Herbert?
I keep myself to myself.
Cigarette in a matchbox gives you a 5 or 6 minute delay. You want more time, you use a mosquito coil. Don't you, Herbert?
You like this fire, Herbert?
Hell no. I heard it over the fire radio. Sounded sweet.
When you finish following your leads, come and see me at the fire station. I have a theory about this.
Will do, Lynch. Take this guy in. We might want him for questioning later.
You got it, Detective.
Why have you got such a hard-on for this case? If it is murder, it's almost impossible to prove. Fire doesn't leave much evidence. There's no percentage in this.
I think it's more than one case.
They're house fires, Cole. Accidents, heater fires, gas explosions.
There's got to be a reason.
The reason is you want to be a star again. Forget it. Give it up. You feel better.
There's something to this. I know it.
What are you talking about? Arson is insurance. It's always been insurance.
We still investigate the cases, Biggs. The people in this house are dead.
Go soak your head, Phelps. This hero business is a full-time obsession.
Screw you, Biggs.
I'm gonna rub Parkinson's nose in it. Help me. Or stay out of my way. You got it? You're behind the wheel.
I just want to see.
And where exactly
Excuse
are we
me,
going?
Officer, I just want to see.
No.
How about the insurance companies write these incidents up as accidents?
God.
Maybe that was it. Come on, Biggs.
You drive.
Yep, that was it.
The case notes.
So what do you want?
To the travel agency. That's where I want to go. Now come on, fatty. I love planes. Oh, no, it's not. It's just a wing and a propeller.
Detectives.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
John Cunningham. Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can, John.
That the Sawyer family of 4414 Rosewood Avenue recently won a competition run by your company. Yes, I remember them. They called up to cancel at the last minute. One of the kids was sick. Very unfortunate. Do you mind if I take a look at that? Here they are. Stephens. The Sawyer family. Rosewood Avenue. Tell us about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund. There's not much to tell. They run a promotion. Our promotion's mailing list covers half of L.A. So they are not a government agency? I don't believe so. Government organizations don't usually get involved in promotions. I'm told the tickets were a prize. Yes, they were. You do a lot of these prizes. Look, there are hundreds of these promotions running at any one time. If you're the lucky guy, you get your name pulled out of a hat. While the Sawyer family were supposed to be at Catalina Island, their house burnt down. You consider them lucky? Christ. I'm sorry to hear that. Can you tell me who offered the prize won by the Sawyer family? Sure. Look, there's supposed to be some sort of supervised draw with hundreds of tickets. But the reality is the Suburban Redevelopment Fund calls me every couple of weeks and tells me exactly who's won. Thanks for your help. No problem.
Yeah, I'm 4 out of 4 so far.
You could put round the hat. A few bucks would really help them now.
I suppose so.
Good. I'll put you down for 50. I could tell you were Samaritan the minute I walked in the door.
50? Are you... Good man, Cunningham. You're all right.
Yeah, I'm great. Poorer, but great.
Biggs, what are you doing getting in my side of the car?
Can you drive to this one?
All right. Where to? Let me guess. You want to check out the Suburban address?
Great partners must think alike.
At least this one's a little bit smarter than the others. You know what I mean?
This is supposed to be the registered offices of the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
This is an Elysian housing development, Mac.
So Elysian is an investor in the redevelopment fund.
Looks that way.
Are we done here, Mac? I've got work to do.
Sure, buddy. Thanks for your help. Elysian are investors in the Suburban Redevelopment. So what? If you think I'm putting my pension on the line and harassing Leland Monroe without evidence, you're out of your mind.
Be-dee-doo.
So Elysian Fields builds the houses while the Suburban Redevelopment Fund foots the bill.
You can drive.
Fine. Where are we headed?
Back to the fire station. Beanie, 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 beanie.
Fire station 32.
Who exactly is this guy, Lynch?
Lynch is a legend. You should feel privileged. He doesn't let many people into the inner sanctum. Keep your mouth shut, and you'll learn something about fires.
Yes, sir.
We came as soon as we could. I'm out of here.
Lynch.
Biggs.
You two investigating the house fire on Kenmore Avenue as well?
Yep. Why?
I had a look around the place while I was out there.
Do you believe the fire?
I deal in facts, Phelps. Evidence of an explosion. No obvious sign of accelerants. Wiring looks intact. Come and take a look at this.
Is the heater from the Sawyer fire out?
Yes, it is.
Huh. Looks like it was recently serviced.
Uh-huh.
I have a theory, and it's a theory only. I don't have enough evidence to prove...
Al, if you say it's so, we're listening.
Okay, Phelps. You're a bright penny. You have a gas supply. You have a Bunsen burner as a pilot light. You have a regulator valve, and the balloon represents the gas expanding in the room. Now, the gas has to make contact with the mosquito coil to form an explosion. Let's see if you can work out the chain of events.
Yes, sir. Nope.
Come on, Phelps. You need to get the arrangement right before we can reproduce the results.
The gas bubble needs to be next to the coil if it's going to ignite.
Now let's see it. Okay, so now I need to switch those two.
Try again, Boy Scout. Your regulator's in position. Okay, I'll light your pilot and turn the gas.
To pull the lever on the left to turn it.
So that's how it's being done.
Maybe. There could be a fault with these valves. I've adjusted this one for our experiment, but you need to take it to InstaHeat and see what they say. Their headquarters is on North Harvard Boulevard, number 262.
Thanks, Albert.
You're welcome, Biggs. See you at the next show.
Thank you.
He's the dirty cop in the newspapers. What the hell?
Watch your language, young man. You dang young whippersnappers.
You know the way. We can drive.
And where exactly are we going?
To InstaHeat.
Show?
As soon as I thought you were smart.
The next fire. We should go to the factory and see how many of these things are going bang in the night.
You know this chap in here?
Guy's a freak. Loves fire. He's the kind of guy that we'd like for a lot of things, but we don't really have any credible evidence to pursue him with.
Yeah. All right, guys, that's going to do for this episode of LA Noir. If you like what you see, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. If you want to know anytime I post a video or go live, Make sure you hit the bell symbol next to my subscribe button to notify you when I do either one, as well as going to my Facebook page and the Outcast Posse's Facebook page, and my Twitter also, which the links of those are in the description below, as well as everybody's YouTube channel and everybody's Twitch channel. So make sure you check everybody else out because they're always posting some badass shit. But until next time, guys, I'll talk to y'all later.